Good afternoon and welcome to a John Rutter Christmas. For those of you who came this afternoon not knowing who John Rutter was, and I know there's some of you because we received a number of calls saying we certainly want to come to your Christmas concert, but who is John Rutter? Well, he is a composer, and he is a British composer. And he is known as well on this side of the Atlantic as he is in Great Britain. And he is especially well known for his Christmas music. We could probably do 4 or 5 Christmas concerts of John Rutter music and never repeat a piece by this fine composer. But we have selected some of our favorite John Rutter compositions and arrangements that we are going to be doing for you today. That first one was Rejoice and Be Merry, a composition, and these next two, Child in a Manger and I Saw Three Ships, are arrangements of carols by John Rutter. The first is a Celtic traditional carol, Child in a Manger, and then an English traditional carol, I Saw Three Ships.
Child in a manger, Jesus our Savior, born of a virgin.
Well, if you looked at your programs very carefully, you saw that there are a couple of things on here that are not John Rutter. Well, we wanted you to be able to sing some in the concert today, and I couldn't find arrangements that I wanted that would involve you and that were also by John Rutter. So one of his good friends is Sir David Wilcox, and Sir David Wilcox has arranged a couple of carols that we are going to be singing today that you will be singing with us. And the first one is O Come All Ye Faithful. We've got a nice fanfare introduction from the instruments, and then we'll go right into it. The words are up on the screens, so I encourage you to sing with gusto, and would you stand, please? I'm waiting for you to be quiet before I start. So that's the any good choir needs to know when you see the baton come up here, you stop talking. So thank you. That's some pretty good singing, folks, some pretty good singing. And it gives me a perfect opportunity to mention that 2 weeks from today, in this very space, we will be doing a Messiah sing-along. And many of you should be coming and joining and singing with us. Not all of you, but most of you. But most of you should come and join us in the Messiah sing-along. I hope you know who you are and can make the correct decision. The way we do Messiah sing-along is rather unique to most Messiah sing-alongs, I think, because not only do we sing all of the choruses in part one, plus the hallelujah from part two, and that's normally known as the Christmas portion of Messiah, but all the solos are also sung by everyone who is here. So in other words, after the overture, the Comfort Ye and the Every Valley is sung by the tenor section. We've been doing this for about 3 years or so now in our Messiah sing-along, and it is great fun. I mean, it really is. So if you are a frustrated soloist and have been wanting to do the solos in Messiah for years and no one has ever asked you to sing those solos, now is your opportunity. All tickets are $10. You can bring your own score, Messiah, or we will have them for sale in the lobby the day of the concert. 2 weeks from today, 3 o'clock in here. Last year we had about 800 people in this room singing Messiah, and it's an amazing experience. So please come and join us. Now, two more pieces by John Rutter. The first one is Beautiful Little Lullaby. Both of these are compositions, not arrangements. The first one is Mary's Lullaby, and the second one is Shepherd's Pipe Carol. Very contrasting sort of pieces, but very typical of John Rutter and his style of composition.
Aren't they terrific? Michael O'Neill singers. My name is Michael Moore. I'm the tuba player and the leader of the Atlanta Symphony Brass Quintet. And today, the Atlanta Symphony Brass Quintet and friends. We're very happy to have an extra trombone and a couple of extra trumpets and two wonderful percussion and timpani players. We decided to play a piece that featured only us because we took the opportunity because John Rutter was rather clairvoyant. 32 years ago, he wrote this piece for a brass quintet and a snare drum, or actually a snare drum without the snares, that just fits right into this program. And it has kind of a Renaissance feel. It has a Pretorius theme, towards a theme by Michael Pretorius written about the end of the 16th century that is included within this beautiful carol, Ding Dong Merrily on High. We hope that you enjoy it. Thank you very much for having us come out for what, the 25th time? Is that right, Michael? We'll see you next year. Thank you.
Thank you.
You know, I think this is a perfect opportunity for me to just mention something that has probably been on the minds of so many of us these last few months, and that is that we are so thankful that our own Atlanta Symphony Orchestra is back where it should be, performing at Symphony Hall once again. Two more carols now by John Rutter, compositions, Nativity Carol, another one sort of similar to Mary's Lullaby, beautiful, sweet melody. John Rutter is known for the marvelous melodies that he writes. And then a very engaging and rhythmic piece entitled Jesus Child. You ready to sing again? I hope so, because it is time. Hark, the herald angels sing. We have another fanfare introduction, so you'll hear that. And then let's just sing with gusto. Stand, please. Hark, the herald angels. Again, wonderful singing. Thank you. It is such a joy. I was telling the chorus and telling the instrumentalist yesterday that we were going to have some great singing. MOS Christmas audiences just sing beautifully. I don't know what churches you attend, where you go, but you must be the top singers in each of your respective churches, I think.
records.
Excellent, excellent work. I know that our board chair, Lee Herring, mentioned to you our latest CD as on sale out in the lobby after the concert. I will just mention once again, it's called A Classy Brassy Christmas, and it features the Atlanta Symphony Brass Quintet. You see here on the stage before you doing a number of pieces on that CD. It's the program that we did for last Christmas, and they were a major part of that concert, the quintet was, and so did things together, performed pieces separately, but it's our latest CD, and we hope that you will get it. As I tell people that you don't always realize this, but your postal delivery person is looking for a gift, and what they really want is a Michael O'Neill Singers recording this year. They may not have told you, but it's what most people have on their list. And so pick that up, and for any other people you need to get a little gift for, buy multiple copies. The next two numbers we are going to do for you by John Rutter. First one is a composition, What's Sweeter Music, and it is one of the loveliest Christmas pieces among many lovely pieces that John Rutter has written, but one of the loveliest. I think you will agree when you hear it. And then an arrangement of the very well-known Christmas song, 12 Days of Christmas. It has almost become sort of a tradition for us, MOS, the last few years, to do some version of the 12 Days of Christmas, sometimes a humorous one, sometimes a musicological one. This is just pretty much a straight-ahead setting, but a very fine one by John Rutter of the 12 Days of Christmas.
Sweet are your mercy, can we bring now?
Come to the final number on the program, and this is an extended work. Still, it's about 14-15 minutes long, but it's in three movements, and of course, as you know, please don't applaud between the movements. We'll go right from one to the next, but it's a piece that John Rutter wrote a number of years ago and has become a very important part of the Christmas repertoire for choirs and instrumental ensembles all over. It's written for brass octet and timpani and percussion and organ, and then, of course, the chorus. It is a marvelous work. The translation is in your program. You can find it somewhere there in the program. I can't remember exactly where it is, but it's the Gloria text. And I would just mention one last thing before we sing this piece. I hope you will come to more MOS programs during the season. Our next concert will be the Rachmaninoff Vespers. In March, we'll be doing a performance here and also at Johns Creek United Methodist Church. Those performances are listed in your program, but the Rachmaninoff Vespers is one of the most amazing pieces of a cappella choral music, unaccompanied, that's ever written. Written by, of course, the Russian composer Rachmaninoff, and it's beautiful, beautiful music. And then, since we like to do different sorts of things, we're going to be doing a tribute to American Bandstand then in May. So it's going to be a little odd for us to go from Rachmaninoff to 1950s and 60s rock and roll, but we are going to do it. And so we hope that you will come to that concert as well. Thanks again for coming out during this very busy season. We hope that we have helped make your holiday season a bit brighter by coming and sharing in our music. You have certainly made ours happier by your being here, so thank you. And now, the Rutter Gloria.
Thank you. Thank you.